The foundations of tomorrow's Europe will be built today. And more than laws, treaties or bureaucracy, it is human connections and human relationships across Europe that will build the open, tolerant continent that we want. We have a duty to look at how we can foster those human connections in the future citizens of Europe. Nobody is more invested in developing these future citizens than teachers. All across Europe, teachers work with their students to help them grow and become the leaders and citizens of tomorrow. I'm one of those primary school teachers who's passionate about helping children become open, tolerant citizens of Europe, and there are tens of thousands of teachers just like me all across the EU. But at the moment, we're all separate. We're mired in our own complicated national systems, and we've very little engagement with other countries, even though we as teachers have so much to learn from others in terms of pedagogy, culture, and fostering relationships between the young people that will live tomorrow's European way of life. To connect these enthusiastic young teachers from all over Europe who are passionate about passing on those European values of tolerance, diversity, and celebrating culture, I propose we create a European Association of Teachers. This association will be made up of teacher representatives from schools in every country across the EU. Teachers who are passionate about education and passionate about Europe would get the chance to connect and engage with other like-minded educators all over the EU. Every summer, EU teacher representatives would come together at one location in Europe to collaborate, listen, and extend ideas on pedagogy, curriculum, and the promotion of European values. To extend this, representatives should have the opportunity to job shadow and actually teach in schools across Europe. Erasmus should become a de facto part of teachers' career development across the EU, both for students and experienced teachers. Connecting teachers wouldn't just happen during the summer months. The EU teacher representatives would promote and develop new and existing European initiatives within their own school throughout the year, such as the e-twinning programme, which connects classes across the EU using digital technology, and exchanges for older children. Not just exchanges based on learning languages, but exchanges based on music, culture and particular historical ties. To build the Europe of tomorrow and strengthen these European values, we need to invest in the children and young people who will become tomorrow's European leaders and citizens. Teachers hold the key to promoting and developing the European values of tolerance, diversity and opportunity in these young people. And by developing an EU Association of Teachers with representatives from thousands of schools across the EU, we can ensure that the next generation of Europeans will build and grow on the last 60 years of the European project through the sharing of ideas, fostering of relationships, and a celebration of European diversity and culture.